Katie, we have to go on site.
I don't wanna.
Stop throwing a fit. It's time to go on site. Katie. Katie. And action.
Hi guys, it's Katie from children section of Five Stop Planning. Here with Olivia, we're walking to our psych visit with Jumpstart in the School of Education in the basement with Meg Katie, and we are so excited. Go Five Stop!
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. School of Education! Woo! Welcome, welcome. This is where Olivia and I study our majors. Olivia is a math education major. And 2 + 2 = 5? I'm an English ed major.
Children.
Yeah.
This is the preschool building.
We have two preschool classes over there, but this is all preschool.
Say hi.
And then this class has this.
So we just finished our site visit with Crispus Attucks. It was fantastic. We met with Gladys Smith and she showed us all the different classrooms that our FISOPers are going to be working in with the kids and helping out with projects. We are on our way back to the T. What do you have to say about the site, Katie Goodfriend?
The site is lovely. They have about 13, 14 different classrooms from which host kids from 1 month old all the way up through 5 or 6 years of age. So it's a wide variety, but all the babies are adorable.
They are so adorable. Oh my gosh.
Super friendly. The staff are super friendly. We know that the FISOPers are going to have such a lovely time, as well as the staff working with Crispus Attucks this year.
We can't wait to show you more sites that are coming up soon this week. Bye, guys.
Travel on, there's one day.